John Neumann baseball team is celebrating today after their historic victory over Canterbury School last night with the 2A state semifinals on the line.
NBC2's Bailey Smith was at that game and talked to the winners about advancing to the Final Four.
The emotions were high both on and off the field for the regional final game between Canterbury and St. John Neumann. But after a dominating performance on the diamond by the Celtics, they're moving on to the Final Four.
All sorts of emotions. It's a big one for us.
It came down to a rubber match on Monday night to decide who would represent Southwest Florida in the 2A state tournament. The last inning in the rain, the stands full with cheering fans, Neumann clinched the big victory 9-4.
You know, it's two heavyweight fighters going at it in a ring, and you saw what happens. It's just a heavyweight fight. It's just back and forth, and it's just a great game every time we play each other. And kudos to them on a great season.
You know, we really wanted this one, especially against them.
Neumann was battling for their first regional title since 1985.
Can't believe it. Going to the Final Four.
I'm thankful that they can experience this.
The Celtics started out the season with a 10-8 record, finding themselves in a little bit of a rut.
So we're going to figure it out. We just got to stay with the plan. And since then, we've won, I don't even know, 13 in a row now. They're on a fairy tale ride, and I just hope we can keep going.
Figure it out? They sure did.
I mean, we've been up and down, but we always push our way through it, get to the other side.
It just shows what you can do when you have the right coach, the right coaches, the right teammates that all love each other.
Now that they can add regional champs to their resume, they've got a big weekend to get ready for.
We got to play good baseball. We got good teams coming through, so we just got to keep going and refusing to lose, and that's how we're going to do it.
At this point, everybody's got good rosters. You know, at this point, it's who can be mentally tougher. Our guys come to the field every day and expect to win, and that's dangerous, and you can't teach that.
Neumann will play in the state semifinals on Thursday at Hammond Stadium.
1, 2, 3.